Now today we'll discuss the Indian place value chart. So here already I wrote on the board the Indian place value charts. The Indian place value chart has how many groups? So 10^0 means how much? 10^1, 10^3, 10^4, 10^8 means how much? Okay, so already I wrote on the board. Here the Indian place value chart. So this chart has four groups. This chart has four groups. The four groups are ones, the next group is thousands, the third one is lakh, the fourth one is crore. Okay, so this chart has four groups. In every group some places are there. Okay, so in every group some places are there. In ones group, it is the first group. In ones group, the places are ones, tens, hundred. In the ones group, the places are ones, tens, hundred. Then the second group is thousand. In that thousand group, the places are thousand and 10,000. See, a TTH means what? 10,000. A TH means what? 1,000. Okay. So in first group, there are three places. In the second group, there are only two places. Okay. The 1,000 group, in the 1,000 group, the places are 10,000 and 1,000. In the third group is lakh group. In that lakh group, the places are lakh and 10 lakh. Here crore. Crore and 10 crore. So these places are in which group? Crore group. Lakh and 10 lakh are in lakh group. 1,000 and 10,000 are in thousands group. So ones, tens, hundred are in ones group. Okay, so this is the chart of Indian place value. Okay, first group having three places, then the next three groups having continuously two places. Okay, here I wrote ones means 10^0. So 10^0 means what? 1. It means what? So the power is 0. The base is 10. The power is 0. So in front of 1. So this 0 shows. So in front of 1 there is no 0. So that's why I write 1. Then 10^1. Here the 10^1 means what? So 1. Okay. So in front of 1. So there is a 1 0. 10^2 means what? So this power shows. So in front of 1 there are 2 zeros. Same. 10^3 means what? So in front of 1, so there are 3 zeros. 10^4 means what? In front of 1, there are 4 zeros. 10^5 means what? In front of 1, there are 5 zeros. Same. 10^8 means what? In front of 1, there are 8 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So this chart, so Indian place value chart has start from 10^0. It ends at the power 10^8. So in this chart, the total places are in Indian place value chart has the total places are 9. In this chart, the total places are 9. So that places are ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, then crore, 10 crore. The total places of Indian place value chart are 9. Okay. Now the four groups are, so already explained here, the four groups. The first group is ones group. In that ones group, the places are ones, tens, hundred. Sorry, also same. The second group, thousand. So see pronunciation. You pronunciation observe what both. Okay, thousand. In the thousand group, thousand and 10,000 places. Third group is lakh, 10 lakh. Then here fourth group, crore. So that group is crore. In that crore group, the places are crore and 10 crore. Okay. So these are the four groups of Indian place value chart. International place value chart. Okay. So this is international place value chart. So this chart has also four groups. So in the Indian place value chart has four groups. So in that Indian place value chart, the four groups are ones, then thousands, lakhs, crores. So here the international place value chart has also four groups. So that four groups are ones, thousands, millions and billions. These two groups are different. Okay. Here in the ones group, the places are ones, 10, 100. So it means what? Ones, tens, hundred. In the ones group, the first group is ones. In that ones group, the places are ones, tens, hundred. Then second group is thousands. So here it's the same. The places are thousand. See pronunciation. Thousand, 10,000, 100,000. So this is the second group. The places are three. In the first group, the places are 3 also. In the second group also, 3 places. In third group is millions. In that millions group, the places are million. So, million means what? 1 million. Here, 1000 means what? 1000. 1 million, 10 million, 100 million. See pronunciation. 1, 10, 100. Here also same. 1, 10, 100. So, 1000, 10,000, 100,000. So, here also same. 1 million, 10 million, 100 million. So, third group is million. So, in this million group, there are 3 places. So, here also same. The billions group, same billions means 1 billion, 10 billion, 100 billion. Pronunciation, not the pronunciation same, but the group is same. Adho, same group agi convert aagtad, okay? Here say, the ones means 10 raised to 0. So, 10 raised to 0 means what? 10 raised to 0 means 1. It means what? That power shows. So, in front of 1, there is no zeros. So, 10 raised to 1 means 10 means what? That power means in front of 1, there is 1 0. 10 raised to 2, 10 raised to 3, 10 raised to 4 already written. 10 raised to 2 means what? In front of 1, there are 2 0. 10 raised to 3 means what? In front of 1, there are 3 0. 10 raised to 4 means what? In front of 1, there are 4 0. 10 raised to 5 means in front of 1, there are 5 0. Same here, 10 raised to 8 means what? In front of 1, there are 8 zeros. So, listen carefully. So, in the international system, so every group having 3 places. Every group having 3 places, okay? First group 3 places, second group 3, third group 3, then fourth group 3. Yes? So, the international system, the international place value chart, it starts from 10 raised to 0, it ends at 10 raised to 11. The total places in international system, there are 12 places. Because, so there are 4 groups, so every group having 3 places means what? 4 into 3 is equal to 12, or just have to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So international system having totally 12 places, 4 groups, that 4 groups are ones, thousands, million and billions, okay? So you have to remember these 2 groups. It means what? So million group, so this million group start from 10 raised to 6. So you have to remember this one. So 10 raised to 6, so it is 1 million. Then 10 raised to 7 is 10 million. 10 raised to 8 is 100 million. So here also same. The billion group start from 10 raised to 9. Then it is 10 raised to 9 means what? 1 billion. Next 10 billion means 10 raised to 10. 100 billion means what? 10 raised to 11. Okay. So you have to remember these 2 places, 1 million and 1 billion. The 4 groups are here already. I told you, first group ones, in that ones group the places ones, tens, hundred. So here the second group is 1000, 1000, 10,000, 100,000. Third group is million. Million means 1 million, 1 million, 10 million, 100 million. The fourth group is same, billion means 1 billion, 10 billion, 100 billion. So these are the some groups and the powers of 10th. Okay. This is the chart of international place value. Okay.